Latita, honey, I'm home. I don't smell nothing cooking, so somebody got a lot of splitting to do.
And action.
Hey, welcome back to Bonding with Bird. I'm Makita.
And I'm being held against my will.
No, you're not. Happy New Year, y'all. We gotta get into the funk of being healthy. 2020 was crazy. Now we gonna get healthy and right. We gonna make some smoothies and we gonna do some yoga poses. And, you know, got my bestie right here.
Stop
touching
me. So we can
do it together.
Don't touch me.
Trust me, you're gonna enjoy this.
Don't touch me.
You're gonna enjoy this. I got 5 poses to get us to be centered, stress-free, and loving this. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, y'all.
And that pose, I'm gonna be part of this, huh?
You posed right.
The first pose that we're doing is the
be gone.
It's two. Starring in the video.
You are banished.
Okay, so first we're gonna start with the temple pose, okay? So your feet are shoulders length apart. So you bend over, like flat.
This is as far as I'm going.
Okay, give me your hand. Push your hands on me. Lift up, no, keep your body down. Keep your body down and then just raise your arms. So, look at me. Kiss me. Can you kiss me?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Do you feel a stretch?
Yes, I do.
How's it feel? Does it feel good? Okay, so the next one is called the standing forward fold. So literally, you turn around. And you're supposed to be supporting each other, so push back on my body, butt to butt, right? And then fold over. Wait. Okay, fold over. I got you. You're supposed to support each other. So fold over, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then I grab your ankle. Well, dang, I can't stretch like that.
A few inches later.
You will grab my leg.
Grab what? Here.
Yeah, grab my legs. Grab. Yeah.
1 hour later.
Wait, grab! Okay. Now how do you feel? How does that stretch feel on your leg?
I don't know, I feel it all up in my...
How did that feel?
Let me see if I can explain this to you really well. When I'm cramping and crying like a baby tonight, you will have all night to knead and push.
Yeah, I'll be like Oliver and Chachi.
Yeah, yeah.
Like,
you know that saying, namaste?
No, you're not going.
I'ma go.
You're not going.
I'ma go.
So the next pose is called the twin tree. So luckily we were actually kind of like the same height, you know? So give me a 5. What's your other hand? Right? Arm up. Yep, we're a tree. Right? And then
can we try this on the other side?
Arm. Arms up. You're a tree. Hold. And then Are you holding?
I am holding. What's the matter? You can't balance yourself.
I'm trying to balance myself. You're a tree.
I am a tree. You have a problem.
I don't have a problem if you don't push yourself.
Why you keep moving? Why you keep shaking? What's the matter?
You know what?
I can do this by myself.
That's so funny. You know what? It's fun though, right? Fun. Okay, we gotta do the fourth pose now. Fourth pose. Damn you. It's fun though, right?
Yeah. That one was alright.
Okay, this
was one of the palm trees swaying
and
in the wind. I'm an oak!
Okay.
Just like a tree standing by the waters, I shall not be moved. Come on, sing it with me.
No. So the next pose, it's the sit. Okay, you're sitting forward. So it's kind of like we're, okay, so support. We're gonna support each other with our back. Now you're gonna bend and sit. Sit as if you're sitting on a toilet, right?
And now on the toilet.
Sitting on the toilet.
Sitting on the toilet.
And now just breathe. Hold on. Just breathe.
What? What do you want me to do with my hand?
Your legs are gonna shake.
Inches later.
My legs hurt. That's too much. I don't like that one.
I don't think so.
What about the next one? The last one. Downward dog.
Who?
Downward dog.
What's that?
This one's a little spicy. No, so down, come on. Come down. Get your balance. And then stretch your legs out. Right? But now we should do the double down.
We're done.
So you stay like that. No! Stay like that. Get your balance though. Okay? Mm-hmm. Then I'm gonna come in front of you. Mm-hmm. You ready for all this weight? Make you a smoothie. Is your heart rate up?
Yes. I just need some vodka in my smoothie.
No vodka. It's 2021. Straight up spinach. Get in the kitchen. Come on. Brought you a smoothie. Cheers to 2021. Let it be better than ever.
That's good.
Try it. Do you like it? Make sure you comment below. Let us know which was your favorite pose.
If you call right now, I'll give you this. You can let us know what you thought
of
this.
You're so annoying. This is so good for you. Cheers to health. Block game. Bye, y'all.